वेलकम टू शरतचंद्रा क्लैट आईपी मैट HSEE YouTube चैनल. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड करंट अफेयर्स फॉर क्लैट एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. प्रीवियस पैटर्न ऑफ क्लैट इन करंट अफेयर्स यू कैन रीड सम इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और GK यू कैन फिनिश दिस सेक्शन. हाउएवर from the recent pattern from 2020 to tackle CLAT current affairs, one should have some comprehensive knowledge over basic issues. And one more thing is, you should also improve your reading skills a lot, because CLAT current affairs purely in the paragraph based questions format. So one should have habit of reading newspaper. They should also aware about the current issues in a comprehensive way. In this video, in the description, we arranged a PDF document in which you will find three paragraphs which are extracted from three different newspapers, and we framed certain questions under the paragraphs. You can read them, practice the questions, and watch the video for answers. Now, the first paragraph, we extracted it from Indian Express, and this article explains about the recent decision of USA to withdraw from Afghanistan, and it also explains Shanghai Cooperation Organization's meeting, foreign ministers meeting, and role of Beijing, and that is Russia and China and even Iran and even Pakistan involved in this Afghanistan issue. So if you are aware about Afghanistan issue, it is a long story happening from 1978 onwards. Okay, so we will see the relevant questions, and we will also try to understand what exactly happening in Afghanistan in a summary manner or a brief manner. Question number one, Heart of Asia Istanbul is initiated by. It is a peace process, and it was initiated in the year 2011 in Istanbul, and it was initiated by the name itself, you can guess, Turkey. Okay, so it is a regional cooperation. It is a regional cooperation platform in which almost 16 countries cooperating each other to establish peace, security, and even stability in Afghanistan. In Afghanistan. Okay, so it was initiated by Turkey is the answer. Okay, next, which of the following is meaning of Taliban? If you see CLAT paper, the paragraph will describe about the recent issue, but questions you will not find answers in the paragraph, because this new pattern demands comprehensive knowledge over the current issues. So now we should understand the meaning of Taliban. The question is, which of the following is meaning of Taliban? But try to understand here how Taliban started to evolve. If you see Afghanistan in 1978, it witnessed Sowar Revolution, or it is also called as April Revolution. In this revolution in 1978, during the Cold War time, USSR supported PDPA, People's Democratic Party of Afghanistan, and they established their government. Against this PDPA, Mujahideen, a group of seven parties, started to work out. and both usually had issues. This Mujahideen supported by USA because it is a Cold War politics. So you can refer this issue in 12th NCRT, Contemporary World Politics, first chapter, that is Cold War itself. You can revise it. Now, when the issue is going on, all of a sudden, in 1980s, USSR suddenly withdraw from Afghanistan. And that led to create a confusing situation, chaotic situation at that time, atrocities raised by warlords in Afghanistan. Warlords are the people who has control over certain area and they used to have their own military. And as the atrocities of warlords are rising, people started to suffer. When people are started to suffering, the local students who are called as Talibs in Pashtun language, they started a violent movement, which is Taliban, which was started in 1994. Okay, so this is the meaning of Taliban. The meaning of Taliban is student. I hope you got the background knowledge, that is Sawar Revolution or American April Revolution, and supported by PDPA government, supported by USSR, and then Mujahideen supported by USA. Okay, so then USSR left and Afghanistan witnessed the rise of warlords. Atrocities also rise. Against those atrocities, Taliban started a violent movement. And now almost 85% of Afghanistan controlled by Taliban. So that is the issue. So Taliban meaning is student. Question number 3. Which of the following city hosted peace dialogue with Taliban? This dialogue happened in 2020 and this was happened in Doha. Okay, this was happened in Doha. So in this process, USA agreed to withdraw from Afghanistan as it did now. So Doha is a conference in which Taliban and USA and some other countries accepted to create peace. Okay, even Taliban promised that their territory will be they will not allow to use Afghan territory for any foreign terrorist groups. So let us wait and watch what is the future of Afghanistan. But for our exam point of view, that is the peace conference happened in Doha. Which of the following is not true about Shanghai Cooperation Organization? Okay, so this is even mentioned in the paragraph, but not much information. They mentioned only Shanghai Cooperation Organization. So let us see the question now. Shanghai Cooperation Organization. So those who are reading newspaper, they can find out about Shanghai Cooperation Organization very easily. However, let us try to answer the question. So it is established to resolve border issues between China and former Soviet Union countries. It is true. Okay, but the question asked about not true, which is incorrect. Strengthening mutual trust and neighbor lines among the members of the state may be correct. Yes, it is correct. And then India is one of the founding member of SCO. No, because 2017 India became the member along with Pakistan. Okay, then RATS is a mechanism in SCO to counter terrorism. That is correct. RATS stands for Regional Anti-Terrorism Structure. Regional Anti-Terrorism Structure. Remember this. So this can be a potential question. So that is RATS is sometimes in news. So that is a question. So try to understand here. So it is established to resolve border issues between China and former Soviet Union countries. So try to understand here the issue. It was established in the year 2001. Previously, it is called as Shanghai 5. Shanghai 5 countries, in which you will see countries like Kazakhstan, and even China is there, and Kyrgyzstan is there, and Russia is there. Okay, Russia is there, and also you have Tajikistan is there. Okay, and also you have Tajikistan is there. Okay, Tajikistan is there. So after entry of Uzbekistan, we have Shanghai Cooperation Organization established in 2001. And 2017, two more countries added to the list, and that is India and Pakistan. India and Pakistan added in the same year. In the same year, okay? So, this is important. Okay, so now we got clarity. Now we got clarity over Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Remember, Afghanistan is not a member. Afghanistan just a observer. So, try to remember that fact, because previous year also they asked about which of the following is member of ASEAN, Association of, sorry, SARC. They asked about SARC, in fact, in 2020 paper. So just have an idea about SCO, which countries are members of SCO. Just identify them, and you should also aware about the members. For example, there are 8 members as of now. 8 members. Okay, so we will see one by one. That is, China is a member, India is member, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, and Russia, and Pakistan, and then Tajikistan and Uzbekistan. Okay, remember, there is no Turkmenistan. Okay, so remember that issue. Remember that issue, and that is important. Okay, so our questions can be asked which of the following is not a member, or maybe asked which of the following is a member. So just have an idea. So this is paragraph 1. Then paragraph 2, it talks about, this is from Hindustan Times. So this editorial, we took it from Hindustan Times. So India National Maritime Coordinator will have managed geopolitical, geoeconomic, geophysical dimensions of the ocean. And article explains about maritime security issues, and also it explains about maritime affairs. Okay, so let us see the questions one by one. Security and growth for all in the region is initiative. Oh my god. Okay, just check out here. So initiative associated with. Okay. So that is Sagar. So Sagar is a policy Government of India launched in the year 2015. So the question asked about 2015. The question asked about which of the following is aim or associated with that. Artificial intelligence, no. That is maritime security, yes. Okay, the name itself, you can understand Sagar. So ocean conservation, confusing point, but it is not conservation. Against desertification, no. Okay, so but there are, if you see, what are the features, or you can say what are the different levels of policies measures, it includes ocean conservation indirectly, but maritime security is one of the primary objective. Okay, primary objective. So it includes, Sagar policy includes cooperation in exchanging of information. It also includes coastal surveillance. That's the reason I went for maritime security. Coastal surveillance, and also building infrastructure in the Indian Ocean region. Okay, so that's Sagar policy. And one should aware about this very clearly. So cooperation in exchange of information, coastal surveillance, and building infrastructure in and around the Indian Ocean region. Which of the following is the length of the Indian coastal line? So this is a GK direct question. So one who completed their NCRTs, you can simply answer this question. That is 7516 kilometers. So this is, anyone guess it? You can give the answer in the comment section. Okay, what is this? This is height of which mountain. You can go ahead. Okay, then option C and D not very much important. Then next question, Department of Military Affairs will also be headed by. So if you see this, it discussed about security advisors and different ministries, and also discussed about 26/11 attack also. So the question asked about, even went on to ask about military affairs. Department of Military Affairs will be headed by Chief of Defense Staff. Okay, who is the Chief of Defense Staff? That is Bipin Rawat. So Bipin Rawat is the answer. So this Chief of Defense Staff is one of the most important position in Indian military service. Okay, so here what is important is, this chief of defense staff will coordinate with the joint forces, will coordinate with joint forces, okay, army, air force and even navy. So this person, that is Bipin Rawat sir, will coordinate with these three forces. And what is also important is he is the military advisor to Nuclear Command Authority. This is an authority, Nuclear Command Authority, which is chaired by Prime Minister. And what is important, you know, and he, that is a chief of defense staff, is a military advisor to this Nuclear Command Authority, which handles India's nuclear arsenal. This Nuclear Command Authority handles the nuclear arsenal. Okay, so this is paragraph 2. We finished paragraph 2 also. So question number paragraph 3. So paragraph 3 discussed about recent cabinet ministers' appointments, Union Council, and also discussed about reshuffling, mostly political in nature. That is, okay, this article is from the Hindu newspaper. However, can we expect any questions from this paragraph? Yes, we can. So let us try this. The first one is, who among the following will administer oath for Council of Ministers? So easy question. If you are preparing for CLAT very well from last 1 year, that is President of India. Okay, so President of India will administer oath. And then question number 2, which are the following given below ministry recently created by Government of India? That is Ministry of Friendship, no. Ministry of Happiness, no. Gender Equality, no. And Ministry of Cooperation. Okay, so Ministry of Cooperation is going to be created in India. And what is important for us is Ministry of Happiness is not created, but Department of Happiness is created. Department of Happiness is there. First state in India created Department of Happiness is Madhya Pradesh in the year 2016. And the second state is Andhra Pradesh. Department of Happiness, Andhra Pradesh in the year 2018. Okay. And the country which is promoting happiness is Bhutan. Bhutan. Okay. So Ministry of Cooperation now is going to be created in India. And we will see the further functioning in the different articles in the next coming videos. Which of the following article Indian Constitution describes about the Council of Ministers? Council of Ministers, one, no, because one states that India, that is Bharat, Union of States. Then 32, that is heart and soul of the Indian Constitution, that is right to constitutional remedies. 356, that is most controversial article, that is president rule. So in which you will have that is a state government, when it is unable to function as according to constitution, according to constitution, that is union government will take the direct control of the state machinery. Okay, that is article 356. The left one, the answer is article 375. It describes about Council of Ministers, and article 375 explains about different issues. Okay, that is article 375 mentions about different issues like appointment of Prime Minister and also appointment of Council of Ministers too. For example if you see first article 75 clause 1 mentions about Prime Minister shall be appointed by President and other ministers shall be appointed by President on the advice of Prime Minister. Okay, so that is question number 10. And question number 11, in fact last question of our session, which of the following is incorrect about Council of Ministers? President shall be appointed by President and other ministers shall be appointed by President. Yes, it's got true, that's we learned just now. The salaries and allowances of ministers shall be such as Parliament may from time to time determine. Yes, it is correct. And then Council of Ministers shall be collectively responsible to Rajya Sabha. Now, okay, because it is wrong. They are collectively responsible to Correct responsible to you can guess the answer. That is House of People, or we call it as Lok Sabha. Okay. So minister shall hold the office during the pleasure of president. This is true. Okay. So all these are extracted from Article 75, Clause 1, and also during the salaries and allowances. Salaries and allowances. This is Article 75, Clause 6. And hold the office during the pleasure of president. This is Article 75, Clause 2. And this is not nowhere mentioned here. This is wrong answer. But the right answer is House of Common. That is House of People, 75, Clause 3. Okay. So if you remember, there is one more article describes about Council of Ministers. That is Article 72. Article 72. What it describes? Describes the total number of ministers, including PM, in the Council of Ministers shall not exceed 15% of number of members of the House of People. Okay, so it clearly mentioned that 72 clearly explains that including PM, it should not exceed 15% of total number of members of House of People or Lok Sabha. Okay, so this was brought into the Constitution by 91st Amendment of Indian Constitution. So that's all for today. We will see few more models of CLAT current affairs pattern in the coming days, and frequently we will upload 2 videos in the coming weeks. So we will try to get more clarity over the CLAT current affairs point of view, and do visit Sarichandra S Academy website page where you can get CLAT current affairs issues and everything. Thank you so much, and Jai Hind.